Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Stephanie and yes, I am finally back. If you guys are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and let's get started. Yes, this is a blue screen and believe me, it's something temporary. It is only because I was self-taping for my acting class. I am taking acting classes. Who knows? I might be the next Angelina Jolie or what's her name? Holly Berry? Yeah. I don't know. But yes, I'm taking acting classes. It has been a year, you guys. I've been working my behind off. So it has been crazy with this COVID, but it has been good money. So I can't deny I've earned lots of money in this crisis, but that's another video. That's another time. But I'm just happy to be back recording, doing my own thing, being criticized because I don't know. I try to keep away from the comments, but sometimes the comments, they hit to my heart that I want to cry. No, I'm just playing. In today's video, we will be talking about wood therapy. And I'm going to be showing you guys all the process because I got it done. I have to say I got it done. The reason I got it done is just because I want to get rid of that stubborn fat. You know, the lower abdomen, the more you do abs, it's just like right there, it's showing, it bothered me. And also girls with decent booty, they also have cellulite. I have a lot and I had a lot to get rid of. So wood therapy has multiple uses. At least I use it to get rid of my lower abdomen and get rid of cellulite, but apparently it has more functions that it does in your body. So it stimulates lymphatic drainage, eliminates toxins, which is really good, speeds metabolism. So speeding the metabolism, I will think that it makes you lose weight more faster. So that's my interpretation about speeding metabolism and burns fat. Tones, tightens, and reduces circumference. Circumference, isn't that like your head circumference? But anyway, so that's the benefit of wood therapy, and I will be showing you all my experience. And let me tell you, I was a little bit nervous when I started doing this type of massage because I'm like, what if I die? What if I get a blood clot that reaches my lungs and I stop breathing, or a blood clot in my brain or whatever? But it was just me thinking as a nurse and not thinking as the beauty industry thing or whatever. In total, I only had 4 treatments and I am already done with the treatments. So I'm gonna show you all the process of this wood therapy. So stay tuned. Thank you. second session, first day, and I was all bruised. And let me tell you, be expecting to be bruised, because you're going to be bruised, a little bruised. It depends how your body reacts, but at least for me, I bruise easily. But the results are amazing. After she does all that type of massage, she puts this huge faja and it's really tight and you could actually feel it. Actually, that day I went with my significant other out dinner and I was so uncomfortable because I couldn't breathe, I couldn't eat, just because that faja was really tight. But it was necessary. So this is my final result and I'm in love with them. I am just loving with therapy. This is how I looked afterwards and it looked amazing. If you guys like this video, please don't forget to give a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, be nice, be humble, be loving. We're in the middle of a pandemic, only good vibes, and yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.